Welcome, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Nice to have you along for the ride. It's Rangers today in our match against Kilmarnock. It's Rangers who you're running the rule over at the moment. Alan, your thoughts on that?
Oh, poor start, Martin, and they need to recover quickly. A team that expected to qualify for Europe. Certainly not on course to do that in these early stages of the season.
Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. Rangers with this lineup today. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. There's good progress with this attack. Boyd! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Cummings. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. A good control under pressure. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cummings. Into the attacking third. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Boyd. Yusuf Malumbu. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Put into the middle. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. They could pose some danger now. Cummings. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. He's in here. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. They've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. And it's ended up high in the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, he's smiling to his teammates. So difficult to stop when they do finish up there.
Chris Boyd. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Attacking well here. The goalkeeper. Rangers with the throw. Burke. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Buck!
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Cummings. Attacking now. A good ball, they could be in with a chance. Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Broadfoot. Yusuf Malumbo onto the attack now. Cummings did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Oh, dispossessed. They could be in trouble.
Well, that's good support.
Saw the goal and went for it. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
And the referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Murphy! Well, that was a moment where they thought they scored, but the assistant has ruled it out.
Well, the defence pushed up as one, and I think they've caught him offside there.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Cummings getting forward well as a team now.
My mate's been on me this full time. 2 minutes. feet.
Now, can he take them on?
Oh, Cummins. Jesus Christ. No, then it might go there. Bullshit. Oh,
it's going to be a throw here. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. With great vision here. Brilliant bar. It could be a chance. And a goal from Rangers. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. This again, this goal. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline. Broadfoot. Cummings. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Cummings. Getting forward well as a team now. Completed now, and Real Madrid have made the signing. They've announced it.
Well, they were decisive. They knew who they want.
Must score. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Into the attacking third. Good defending. Murphy.
Opportunity in a wider area. Incisive pass.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And O'Donnell.
Yusuf Malumbo. Chris Burke.
Boy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Promising build-up until that challenge. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one.
Into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging.
That's good movement forward here. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Bruno Alves. The intentions of the opposition there to
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick.
And this attack coming from Rangers.
They don't see that so often. Just glided past it effortlessly.
Very good distance to the clearance. Coming. The shot's on.
That is quite a wild effort at goal. You've got good contact on the ball.
Forgot that.
Time ticking away. The referee will be looking at his watch, but for the moment he's blowing his whistle for the free kick. Yusuf Malumbo attacking well here. And now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. Great place to win it back. Pull it back here to set up a chance. That's even better play to stop the chance.
3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Here's Taylor.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
In he goes. Oh.
Could be dangerous. slip through. There it is, the final whistle.
Scottish Premier League. Rangers 4, Kilmarnock 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Celtic with 10 points. In second, Ross County with 9 points. In third, Rangers with 7 points. In fourth, Kilmarnock with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Motherwell with no points. Scottish Premier League. Heart of Midlothian 1, Rangers 1. Motherwell 0, St Johnstone 3, Ross County 1, Celtic 1. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Ross County with 13 points. In second, Celtic with 11 points. In third, Aberdeen with 9 points. In fourth, St Johnstone with 9 points. Third bottom, Motherwell with 3 points.
for fuck's sake. Oops, never saw the release clause. Back. Must be Athenian. Another good goalkeepers. Same person, same opinion. Cunt. No. The fuck is that? On loan. fuck you. Fenian. But is it Suarez? Oh my god. Good at that leak. Wait, Messi not still there? See if Suarez is alright. Aye, have you got enough depth?
chance for Rangers to impress.
We all expected them to qualify for Europe, and the players have gone about their business in that fashion. They expect to do it as well. Still early days, though.
Rangers with this lineup today. And shoots! That's hit the bar, and it's still in play. We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. This is Campbell. Goss. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Well, it's got away from him. Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, two...
Slipping it through. Real chance. Couldn't quite keep it down. Just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch. Got under it. Not bad effort, though.
There's some potential in this move. Return pass. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Goes out wide again. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Delivered into the box. Oh, nicely done. A try one now. Good work by the goalkeeper. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Bowman. Good vision. Just the keeper to beat. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. They've opened them up here. They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to attack. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, that's good defending. Good defensive clearance there. Now Campbell. Tanner. Well, I like the look of this attack. This is Campbell. Now the shot! Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Doesn't need to go as soon as he did there.
Goss. Good forward play from them. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Excellent control in a tight area. McHugh. Cut out by the defender. Goss. And this attack coming from Rangers.
The equaliser here. And he scores to equalise. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Now Hartley. McHugh. Could be dangerous. Bowman. Put in from the wide area. Very good distance to the clearance. Middleton. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Goss. Able to make a good interception. John. Goss. Getting forward well as a team now. And up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Now, can he take them on?
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Middleton. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. He's got it away.
They can be quick on the break now. We're still going towards goal quickly.
Goss. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And that's the half-time whistle. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well, excellent. Into the attacking third. A timely challenge. Bowman. The break is definitely on.
Cut off! You really fancied him to score, but the goalkeeper kept his beliefs and kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking when.
Surely! And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Just buying his team a bit of time and holding the ball up, and they're going to join in off him now. First touch was okay, but second touch a bit clumsy. Tanner. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Can really get at the opposition here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Tanner. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. A transfer here to talk about, Alan. Karim Benzema has signed for Chelsea.
Yeah, well, they've had to put the money in the pockets, about 50 million quid, which I don't think that's an outrageous figure for somebody of his quality.
To put them in front, and that's a terrific goal to put them in front. Great for Rangers, they have the lead. McHugh.
done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. In with a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Tanner. Holt. Middleton. Now this looks promising. McHugh. Tanner.
Saw the goal and went for it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Goss. Holt. It's become a rather defensive policy here for the team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you. It's risky. Oh, time to get the cross now. Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Bowman. Attacking now. Taking on the defenders. Put in from the wide area. Goss. Bowman. There's good progress with this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. John. Out for a throw for Rangers. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Holt.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Trying to steal the ball from him. He's going to trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. That's a good block. Rose. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Come away with the ball cleaner. Great tackle. Holt. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
It goes out wide again. That's well read, actually, by the defender as they look to play wide. The clock running down as they try to run forward to get in. Got to be.
They've opened them up here.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
He's shut off now.
Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced the corner. He's put in the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Final whistle.
Scottish Premier League. Hibernian 2, Heart of Midlothian 1. Rangers 2, Motherwell 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Celtic with 14 points. In second, Ross County with 13 points. In third, Rangers with 11 points. In fourth, St Johnstone with 10 points. Third bottom, Motherwell with 3 points.